Hi, ladies and gentlemen. It's always a pleasure to be in San Francisco, especially at the BIOS and Photonics West show. And it's also a great satisfaction to be able to represent a company that constantly comes out with new and innovative products. Some of the products that we are introducing here in San Francisco is, first of all, an InGaAs camera that's specifically aimed for the laser market, as it has exposure times as small as 80 nanoseconds, which probably makes it one of the shortest exposure time cameras in the world. Then we also brought to the market two cameras for the OCT market, which can also be used in machine vision. And there we have a line scan camera available with up to 2,000 pixels, but also a 2D camera with 640 by 512 number of pixels and 1,700 frames per second, which really means that you have a choice in doing your application either with linear arrays or with 2D arrays. And then we also made a great push into the Gigi Vision arena with several cameras that are equipped with that new interface, and by further shrinking the size of our cameras. Being a Belgian designer and manufacturer, we can export all over the world, and it means that we have our own office in Singapore with more than five people, and then we have our office in the Boston area, in Brazil, and then of course our headquarters in Belgium. So we really are a global company now. Thank you.